Have you ever crossed a bridge and wondered how it stands? How it manages to support the weight of countless vehicles and pedestrians every single day? Or traveled on a highway and marveled at its construction? The smoothness of the road, the complexity of the interchanges, and the sheer scale of it all? That's civil engineering at work, folks. It's the discipline that brings these incredible structures to life. It's the magic behind the world we built. From the tallest skyscrapers piercing the sky, to the vast networks of roads and bridges that connect us all. Civil engineers are the designers, the builders, the problem solvers who shape our physical environment. From towering skyscrapers to intricate water systems, they are the masterminds behind the infrastructure we often take for granted. Civil engineering projects are the backbone of modern society. They provide the essential services and structures that keep our cities running smoothly. These projects are not just about concrete and steel. They are about innovation, creativity, and solving real-world problems. They are about connecting people, ensuring safety, and improving our quality of life. Imagine a world without these vital connections and protections. Think about it. Bridges that link communities, allowing for the free flow of goods and people. Roads that connect us to opportunities, making travel and commerce possible. And buildings that shelter us from the elements, providing spaces for living, working, and playing. These are just a few examples of how civil engineering impacts our daily lives. Every structure, every road, every system we rely on has been carefully planned and executed by these skilled professionals. And it's not just about what we see. Beneath the surface, there's a hidden world of engineering marvels. Hidden beneath our feet are complex systems of pipes and tunnels that deliver clean water and manage waste, ensuring our cities remain healthy and functional. These systems are crucial for public health and environmental sustainability, and they are all thanks to the hard work and ingenuity of civil engineers. So next time you cross a bridge, drive on a highway, or turn on your tap, take a moment to appreciate the incredible work of civil engineers who make it all possible. Let's talk about structural analysis, the backbone of civil engineering. Imagine a skyscraper reaching for the clouds. It's not just a feat of architectural beauty, but a marvel of engineering precision. It's an impressive sight, right? But have you ever considered the forces acting upon it? The invisible yet powerful forces that challenge its stability every single day? Gravity pulling it down, wind pushing it sideways, and even the occasional tremor from deep within the earth. That's where structural analysis comes in. It's the science and art of understanding these forces and ensuring that structures can withstand them. It's like giving a building a checkup, but instead of a stethoscope, we use complex calculations and computer models. These tools help us predict how a structure will behave under various conditions. We figure out all the stresses and strains a structure might experience, ensuring it can handle anything Mother Nature throws at it. From the weight of the building materials to the impact of environmental factors. From bridges that span vast rivers, connecting communities and facilitating trade, to towering skyscrapers that kiss the sky, providing homes and offices for thousands of people, structural engineers make sure these marvels can withstand the test of time. They meticulously inspect every detail, ensuring that every component is up to standard. They are the guardians of safety, ensuring that buildings don't just stand tall, but stand strong. Their work is crucial in preventing disasters and protecting lives. Think of it like this: structural analysis is the science of making sure things don't fall down. It's about understanding the limits and capabilities of materials and designs. And in the world of civil engineering, that's a pretty important job. Without structural analysis, our modern world wouldn't be possible. It's the unsung hero behind every building, bridge, and infrastructure project. Now let's dig deeper, literally. Before we build anything, we gotta make sure the ground below can handle it. That's where geotechnical engineering comes in. It's all about understanding the earth beneath our feet. Soil, rocks, groundwater. These are the building blocks of our world, and geotechnical engineers are the experts who know how to work with them. They analyze soil properties, assess ground stability, and design foundations that can support massive structures. Whether it's a skyscraper anchored to bedrock or a tunnel boring through a mountain, geotechnical engineers ensure that our structures have a solid foundation, literally. They are the unsung heroes who lay the groundwork for every successful civil engineering project. Remember that leaning tower in Pisa? That's what happens when you don't have a good geotechnical engineer on the job. All right, let's hit the road. Transportation engineering keeps us moving, connecting people and places. Roads, bridges, airports, railways, these are the arteries and veins of our modern world. Transportation engineers design and build these systems, ensuring smooth and efficient movement of people and goods. They analyze traffic patterns, optimize road layouts, and develop innovative solutions to reduce congestion and improve safety. Think about the morning commute. Transportation engineers are the folks who try to make that a little less painful. They're the ones designing roads that can handle the flow, timing traffic lights, and planning public transportation systems. It's a complex job, but someone's got to do it. And the next time you reach your destination without a hitch, give a silent thanks to the transportation engineers who made it possible. Section 5. Water-wise, water resources engineering. Water, water everywhere. But how do we make sure it's clean, safe, and readily available? That's where water resources engineers come in. They're the guardians of our most precious resource. From designing dams and reservoirs to managing irrigation systems and flood control measures, water resources engineers play a vital role in ensuring we have access to clean water for drinking, agriculture, and industry. They also tackle the challenges of water pollution, developing innovative solutions for wastewater treatment and water conservation. It's a big job with huge implications for human health and the environment. So the next time you turn on the tap and take a sip of clean water, remember the water resources engineers working behind the scenes to make it happen. They're the ones who keep our water flowing. Section 6. Keeping it clean, environmental engineering. We all want to live in a clean and healthy environment, right? Environmental engineers are the ones who help make that happen. They're like the environmental superheroes of the civil engineering world. They work to minimize pollution, protect public health, and preserve our natural resources. From designing air pollution control systems to developing sustainable waste management strategies, environmental engineers are on the front lines of protecting our planet. They also play a crucial role in cleaning up contaminated sites, ensuring that our land and water resources are safe for generations to come. It's a challenging but rewarding field, perfect for those who are passionate about making a positive impact on the world. So if you're looking for a career that combines engineering skills with environmental stewardship, environmental engineering might be just the ticket. Section 7. Building a better tomorrow, real-world applications. In this section, we explore how civil engineering impacts our daily lives and shapes the world around us. Now let's bring it all together. Civil engineering is the backbone of modern society, integrating science, technology, and creativity to solve complex problems. Civil engineering isn't just about abstract concepts and calculations. It's about building a better tomorrow. It's about turning ideas into reality, creating structures that stand the test of time. From the moment you wake up to the time you lay your head down, you're surrounded by the fruits of civil engineering. Every building, every road, every bridge is a testament to this incredible field. Take a look around you. The parks where children play, the schools where they learn, and the hospitals where lives are saved all owe their existence to civil engineers. The roads you drive on, the bridges you cross, the tunnels you pass through, the buildings you live and work in, all these structures are the result of meticulous planning and hard work. These are all testaments to the ingenuity and hard work of civil engineers. They are the unsung heroes who make our daily lives possible. They've harnessed the power of science and technology to create the infrastructure that supports our modern way of life. From skyscrapers to subways, their work is all around us. But it's not just about the big, flashy projects. Civil engineering also focuses on the smaller, yet equally important aspects of our communities. Civil engineering is also about solving everyday problems, like ensuring our streets are safe, our water is clean, and our waste is managed efficiently. It's about providing clean water to remote communities, designing earthquake-resistant structures to save lives, and creating sustainable housing solutions, and developing sustainable transportation systems that reduce our carbon footprint and make our cities more livable. It's a field with a purpose, driven by the desire to improve the quality of life for everyone, a field where you can make a real difference in the world, one project at a time. Civil engineering is not just a profession, it's a calling to build a better future for all. Section 8, the shape of things to come, the future of civil engineering. The world is constantly changing, and civil engineering is evolving right along with it. As we face new challenges like climate change, population growth, and resource scarcity, Civil engineers are at the forefront of developing innovative solutions. We're talking about things like smart cities that use technology to improve efficiency and sustainability, resilient infrastructure that can withstand natural disasters, and advanced materials that are stronger, lighter, and more environmentally friendly. The future of civil engineering is all about pushing the boundaries of what's possible, using creativity and ingenuity to build a better world for generations to come. So if you're looking for a career that's both challenging and rewarding, a career that allows you to make a real difference in the world, then civil engineering might just be the perfect fit for you. Section 9, your blueprint for the future. Join the world of civil engineering. So there you have it, civil engineering. It's the dirty, gritty, and incredibly rewarding field that shapes the world around us. It's about solving problems, building the future, and leaving a lasting legacy. If you're a hands-on problem solver with a passion for making a difference, then this just might be the career path for you. There's a whole lot of world out there that needs building, improving, and innovating. And civil engineers are the ones who make it happen. Want to learn more? Head over to kpstructures.in and start building your future today.